Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. Today in this video we are going to learn how to download Microsoft SQL Server and install Express Edition, and also we are going to learn how to install Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio, that is a client tool to connect to Microsoft SQL Server databases. So let's start with the given download links. Here we have Microsoft SQL Server web page from where we can download the Microsoft SQL Server Express Edition. Let's download this, and in other tab I have Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio download link from where we can download Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. I have downloaded both the installers on my local system. Now let's start with Microsoft SQL Server Express Edition installation first. It is asking for installation type, and there are three types. First is basic, where the installation will start and runtime it will download all the installer files. The other option is custom, if we want to customize our installer. And the third option is download media, where the first it will download all the required files, then proceed with the installation. So if your internet connection is not good, then I would suggest go ahead with the download media option first. But for now I will go ahead with basic installation. Let's click on accept. And here it is asking for the path where we want to install SQL Server. I would suggest select the path of the drive where you have enough space. On the right side you can see it will require minimum 6604 MB. I would suggest at least keep 10 gigs of space where we want to install the SQL Server. Let's click on install. As you can see here, the installation has completed. It is providing us all the installation details. Also, it is asking if we want to install SQL Server Management Studio. But for now, we already have downloaded this installer. So let's close this window. And start with SQL Server Management Studio installation. The installation has started, as it will take some time, so let me pause this video. So here we are, setup has completed and it is straightforward. We just have to follow the wizard. Let me close this, and as it is always recommendation that after installation we should restart our system. So let me restart the system, then we will try to connect the Microsoft SQL instance that we just have installed. So here we are, we have installed Microsoft SQL Server Express and Management Studio, and in our list of program files we can see we have Server Management Studio. Let me click on this. Here it has already detected the instance, but just to make sure it's not all the previous installation information. So let me enter localhost and keep this Windows authentication. Let's connect. We have connected to Microsoft SQL Server and we can see the databases. So in this way, today we have covered how to configure an environment, and all the download links I have provided in a description link that you can follow. In next